ఎవ్రీ వీక్ మీకు ఒక గొప్ప పర్సనాలిటీ సెలబ్రిటీస్ ని లైఫ్ స్టైల్స్ తో పరిచయం చేస్తున్నాం కదా మరి ఈ వీక్ మనందరి కోసం ఒక అందమైన అమ్మాయి ఎదురు చూస్తోంది తన లైఫ్ స్టైల్ విశేషాలు మనతో పంచుకోవడానికి తన ఎవరో కాదు మన తెలుగు అమ్మాయి విజయవాడ అమ్మాయి షీ ఇస్ నన్ అదర్ దాన్ గదె సింధూరా ద మిస్ ఇండియా వరల్డ్ 2005 ఓకే పదండి తనని కలుసుకొని తన ఆలోచనలు ఏంటో తన అభిప్రాయాలు ఏంటో తన ఇష్టాలు ఏంటో అయిష్టాలు ఏంటో అన్ని మన లైఫ్ స్టైల్ ద్వారా
సింధూరా నేను అలాపతి ఇంకేమైనా పెట్నేమ్
ఉందా a lot of my friends call me Sindhu mm-hmm. like but they chinnappudu nunchi everyone new zealand lo ikkada andru they call me Cindy
yeah.
so it's yeah but mostly Sindhura aina
Sindhura Vijayawada unnara ఎన్ని రోజులు ఉన్నారు
యా ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ ఐ వాస్ బోర్న్ అండ్ బ్రాట్ అప్ ఇన్ విజయవాడ అంటిల్ ఐ వాస్ 9 ఇయర్స్ ఓల్డ్ అండ్ దెన్ దాని తర్వాత న్యూజిలాండ్ మేము షిఫ్ట్ అయ్యాం
వెల్ సో చెప్పండి సింధూరా మీరు తెలుగు అమ్మాయి విజయవాడ అమ్మాయి మీకు తెలుగు అమ్మాయిగా ఉండడం ఇష్టమా ఇంటర్నేషనల్ లెవెల్లో ఒక బ్యూటీ పేజెంట్స్ చేస్తూ లేదా మోడలింగ్ చేస్తూ లేకపోతే ఒక ఫెమిలియర్ పర్సనాలిటీగా ఉంటూ లైక్ నో ఎ ఫ్యామిలీ గర్ల్ ఈస్ డిఫరెంట్ ఫ్రమ్ దట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ రోల్ సో విచ్ వన్ యు లైక్ అలాట్
ఐ థింక్ టైమింగ్ ఇస్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఇన్ యువర్ లైఫ్ ఒక టైమింగ్ అనేది ఏజ్లో ఏం చేయాలో లేకపోతే ఏజ్లో ఏం చదువుకోవాలో ట్రావెలింగ్ ఐ థింక్ టైమింగ్ ఇస్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఒక ఫ్యామిలీ లైఫ్ ఐ థింక్ సిన్స్ ఐ వాజ్ యంగ్ ఐ మీన్ ఐ వాస్ డూయింగ్ మోడలింగ్ ఐ హడ్ డన్ సమ్ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ వర్క్ మిస్ ఇండియా ఐఎమ్ జస్ట్ గెటింగ్ ఇన్ టు యాక్టింగ్ నౌ అండ్ ఐ ఫీల్ దట్ ఐ రియలీ కనెక్ట్ విత్ ద తెలుగు ఇండస్ట్రీ బికాస్ చిన్నప్పటి నుంచి ఐ గ్రూ అప్ వాచింగ్ తెలుగు ఫిల్మ్స్ సో ఐ గెస్ ఐ మీన్ ఇన్ సేయింగ్ దట్ ఐ డెఫినెట్లీ వాంట్ టు హ్యావ్ అ ఫ్యామిలీ లైఫ్ నాకు కూడా నలుగురు పిల్లలు ఒక హస్బెండ్ ఒక హౌస్ ఐ వాంట్ ద హోల్ ప్యాకేజ్ బట్ ఐ థింక్ లైక్ ఐ సెడ్ దేర్ ఇస్ టైమింగ్ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్
ఓకే కూల్
ఇంటర్నేషనల్ లెవెల్లో ఇండియాకి ఒక లెవెల్ తీసుకొచ్చారు లైక్ యూ ట్రైడ్ యువర్ బెస్ట్ యా అండ్ యూ హ్యావ్ రీచ్డ్ దట్ వరల్డ్ పేజెంట్ లో సెమీస్ వరకు కూడా
yes
disappointment ever nochinda ante finals ke lalekpoyano I couldn't crown myself
no absolutely not I mean out of 115 countries that competed in China in 2005 I think I mean I got the most votes mm-hmm. Miss India got the most votes I guess there's a lot of Indians out there I got the most votes and so you know I was really happy that I got as far as the top 12 mm-hmm. because I feel that's a huge achievement as well and in the whole month that I stayed in China I learned a lot and as an ambassador to India it gave me a great pleasure to represent mana culture mana you know way of life you know our femininity our beauty it was it really a great pleasure mana oka భారతీయ సాంప్రదాయం భారతీయ అందం ఒక భారతీయ యునో విధానం ద వే టు స్పీక్ ద వే వి వాక్ టు ప్రెజెంట్ దాట్ ఆర్ కల్చర్ సో ఐ మీన్ ఐ థింక్ దట్ వాజ్ అ హ్యూజ్ ప్రైజ్ ఇన్ ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ ఫర్ మీ
ఓకే అసలు మీరు ఏమవ్వాలనుకున్నారు లైక్ నువ్వు చదువుకునేటప్పుడు అంటే మీరు మోస్ట్లీ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ద కంట్రీ బ్రాడప్ రైట్ సో వాట్ వాజ్ యువర్ గోల్ డిడ్ యు రీచ్ దట్
Absolutely. I grew up in New Zealand. Mm-hmm. With my schooling and my college in New Zealand. I was actually a scientist. I mean, I was studying to be a scientist and a doctor. But then, you know, when I was 20 years old, 4 years ago, I became in India.
Okay.
And then it was like akkada nunchi complete U-turn. You know?
you came into this field?
Yeah, I had a lot of support from my parents. Definitely mummy, daddy, my sister, very, very. Mm-hmm. in whatever I wanted to do. Mukhinga naku modeling start chesinappudu television anchoring chesinappudu kuda I was quite raw, I was quite young, but because of all of their support naku nijanga I mean I really got to travel, I got to meet a lot of people and do some interesting things. So
okay.
definitely yeah.
So meeru TV anchoring annaru New Zealand lo chesara?
Yeah. I mean I was a news reader, so every day at around 5 o'clock we used to go live. And I used to read the news for the country. So it was, I mean, it was fantastic fun. Being live was like quite a rush. Mm-hmm. And I was reading the youth news and everything like that when I was young. So it gave me a great opportunity to, you know, present the current affairs in a very young style, very interesting manner to the youth. So, you know, targeting the youth is a fantastic.
As you are into television, small
yeah.
screen.
Yeah.
So have you ever thought of coming to the big screen?
Oh, of course. I mean, this is my third film, so of course I've thought of coming into the big screen, and which is why I'm working on it. And I'd love to contribute more to the Telugu film industry. Mana Telugu industry, you know, the type of creativity we have here is very impressive, and I'd really like to be part of it.
Okay, so what kind of thing you are expecting from Telugu industry, like?
Ippudu varaku Telugu industry lo
There has been a lot of Telugu actresses, like, you know, you
who
have
you
your,
like a lot.
I idolize Sridevi. She's my favorite heroine of all time.
Then
you know,
hero?
And hero, N.T. Damarao. I really respect him in the senior actors, and you know, in the generation, definitely Mahesh Babu. I think he's very talented, and he's just got that star charm and quality, you know, that really is important, I think. Yeah.
So, Sindhur gar, meer Telugu kochar kada ippudu. Atlanti roles meer select cheskovalani
anukuntunnaru? I'd really like to contribute in the performance oriented category as well as the commercial. You know, being a Miss India, a glamorous, you know, doll laga, you know, with the makeup and hair and the dancing and the chatkas and matkas, you know, all of that I've been trained in. So, you know, I'd love to do something like that. And the other side of that is that I speak Telugu. In Telugu matlaadtan kabatti, you know, performance oriented roles kuda, I would love to do something like that. Just contribute to creative cinema.
Okay, so other than your profession, what are your habits or lifestyle?
My lifestyle? Well,
how do you start your day?
Well, I'm a very active person. I love to, you know, work out, do a lot of sports. I travel a lot. And whenever I do get free time, I'd love to just spend it with my family and friends. They're my lifeline.
Okay.
Now, friends, though, actually, I spend much more time than my family, to be honest. And, you know, I love cooking for them. I love hanging out with them.
What's your favorite dish?
Well,
we want to be served, like, no, who
my
never chase the dish.
Oh, mom. Absolutely, mom's cooking, nothing beats mom's cooking. She's a brilliant cook herself, and my favorite dessert would probably be like rasmalai, no, gulab jamun,
so
ice
sweets?
Cream,
sweets?
Like everything. I just love. I've been there at least 15 to 20 times, and I've had some of the best times in Goa, whether it be with friends or shooting or anything like that. So Goa and moreover Kerala is one of the places I really want
to
go to.
You love water.
Yeah, I love water. I'm a water baby. I grew up in New Zealand, which is an island, gada, so
okay.
Of course, I love water.
Okay, so what's a kind of, yes, you said you watch a lot of Telugu films. What's your favorite film out of?
Telugu film, lo favorite film, that's a difficult one. I think in a cute love story of, you know, recent times, I really loved Ninne Pellartha with Nagarjuna and Tabu. I think that was a really entertaining film and really changed the social aspects of filmmaking. So I think I really liked that. And recent times, lo, I really enjoyed Magadira.
Okay.
And Pokiri, you know,
okay,
all
okay.
The big films, yeah.
Okay. So do you drive?
Yep, of course.
So which, what's your car?
Right now I drive a Honda Civic.
Are you a crazy driver or you always follow rules and no slow kind?
I'm
tell us the truth.
A crazy driver.
Crazy.
I'm a ninja, yeah. Okay. I'm pretty much a ninja in traffic. You'll see
so
me
with,
go.
With the loud music?
Oh yeah, I love music in my car. I always have like food or drinks or something in my car, always comfortable. I travel a lot, so you know, I spend a lot of time in my vehicle and it's important to me.
So what's your favorite music? Like
my
classical or western?
Oh, no, I listen to a bit of everything. I love Bollywood music.
Okay.
And you know, I have a lot of interest in classical music as well and dance music, techno,
okay,
hip hop.
Okay.
So, yeah, I love good music, but right now I'm really tripping on Bollywood music.
Okay, okay. And do you sing, by the way?
Not really, no.
No?
No.
Can you try for us?
No.
Yeah, well, you put it right here,
I mean, of course I tried, but no, I'm not so good
dance,
at the moment.
Dance? Dance?
Dance, yeah.
I mean, nechkuna.
Yeah, I did a little bit of training in Bharatanatyam when I was very young, but in the recent times, I think more of just Bollywood and filmy style dancing and stuff. And I'd like to actually do commercial film so I can dance, you know, like as in, adi oka commercial film chesthe dance cheyadaniki manaku avakasam kuda vastundi, you know, paatlu, you can, it feels much more fun, you know.
Okay.
So I'm just looking forward to that. Yeah.
Okay, tell us about your family.
My family is, like I said, they're my lifeline. My mom, my dad, my younger sister, Manjira. So, you know, they are just, I mean, I stay away from them most of the time. I hardly get to see them. So whenever I get to see them, I cherish that time.
Okay. Yeah. So, Sindhu, you have three films, like Hey Baby and Sangha.
Sangamam and Amaravati.
Yeah.
Okay, so Sangamam gurinchi koncham cheptara, like and Rasul gar daggara meeku ela vachina opportunity and
sure. Rasul gar actually he called me up when I was in New Zealand in exams rastunnanappudu actually he called me up and said he gave me the narration and I loved the story and he said that I think you'll be absolutely perfect for this character. So, you know, I'd like to work with you. Mm-hmm. And I mean, Rasul garu, he's made some amazing films before this, Okuru Kokuru, you know, he's made films with Ravi Teja as well. And so I was actually very excited to work with him. He's an accomplished cinematographer. So I just blindly took it up. And movie lo, I had a lot of fun doing that film because most of the time we shot in America. Then after that, you know, I worked with Ravi Babu garu. Another fantastic director. I mean, I learned a lot from Amaravati. Mm-hmm. It's out in the theaters. It's fantastic. I get calls every day saying I've seen Amaravati and, you know, it's a great film. Your performance is good. Because I look very different in this film. It's a very different look they've given me.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So tell us about your recent film, the film you're working here.
Yeah. Killer. Yep. Right now we're on sets of my recent film I'm doing, Killer. It's a Telugu film that's being directed by Nagesh Naradasi and I just had a few scenes with Tanikil Barnigaru and Shefi. And I mean, again, I'm working with very experienced people, experienced actors, and I'm learning a lot, you know, from them.
So, meeru modeling chesaru kada, aa experiences ela unnai?
Well, I've been modeling since I was 17 years old, so it's something that I love. Mm-hmm. You know, which girl, what girl doesn't like to be glamorized and dressed
everything
up?
Everything should be perfect, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So how you maintain that?
I think, you know, your body type is very important. So fitness is a huge part of my life. You know, exercise, the right eating habits, you know, modeling ante, you know, you get trained in makeup, you get trained in hair, you get trained, you know, every inch of you needs to be well presented. Mm-hmm. So I think, I mean, it helps you grow as a person.
And you training teesukunara?
Ante Miss Naku in that field, I think Miss India was a great help for me. Mm-hmm. So Miss India tarvata, you know, I got a lot of training, Miss World mundu koda, and since then, with experience, I guess it just comes to you. But yeah, it's a fantastic experience. I mean, chinnappudu nunchi ammailandru, you know, they wait to be dressed up, to be dolled up, you know, play doll with your Barbie doll and everything. So I think it's a girl's.
So ammai modeling cheyali anukunna lekapothe model avvali anukunna etla undalani meeku cheptaru?
I'll be very honest with you. Mana Telugu industry lo anna mana generally mana Telugu communities lo anna మోడలింగ్ ఇస్ ఎ వెరీ టాబూ థింగ్. ఇప్పుడు నేను మోడలింగ్లో వెళ్ళ అనుకున్నప్పుడు కూడా మై ఫ్యామిలీస్ వెరీ అకాడమిక్ ఫ్యామిలీ, వెరీ కన్జర్వేటివ్ ఫ్యామిలీస్ మన తెలుగు వాళ్ళందరం. సో మా పేరెంట్స్ కూడా, మై డాడ్ వాజ్ లైక్ నో వే, అబ్సల్యూట్లీ అపోజ్ టు ఇట్. అండ్ యు నో ఐ థింక్ ఇప్పుడు ఇన్ ద న్యూ జనరేషన్ ది యంగ్ ఉమెన్ అవుట్ దే హ్యావ్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఆప్షన్స్ వెన్ ఇట్ కమ్స్ టు ద మీడియా ఇండస్ట్రీ, వెన్ ఇట్ కమ్స్ టు ఫ్యాషన్. యు నో దెర్ సో మెనీ జాబ్ ఆపర్చునిటీస్ అవుట్ దే, లైక్ ఫ్యాషన్ మర్చెండైజింగ్, ఫ్యాషన్ డిజైనింగ్, మేకప్, హెయిర్. You know, there's so many opportunities. So I think, you know, if you do want to get out there, education is most important. I always say this. And dan tarvata koncham training teeskuni, it will be important for you to understand what kind of job would suit you, what you're good at.
Okay.
So I really encourage the young people out there, especially the young women out there, to just get out there and discover yourself. You know, I think it's
really... Meer etla fitness mantra ela paatistaru?
Oh, you are what you eat. Mm-hmm. So eating habits are very, very important. Eat healthy. It's very, very simple. Meeru oka active lifestyle lead cheyalekapothe ganka, your food will save you. Meeru, you know, your eating habits and everything, if you can control, you eat healthy, your skin will start glowing, your hair will grow faster, you know, your body will be tighter. So yeah, first of all, first step is eating habits, and then after that, you know, just take care of yourself, pamper yourself once in a while, use good products on yourself, and you know, just make sure you pamper yourself, you have that particular, you know, you have your 12 glasses of water a day.
You do practice any kind of, you know, gym or exercises?
Yep.
Or yoga?
Definitely. I don't do yoga. I do one exercise form called Pilates. Pilates is it was discovered by an American-Italian man, and he
And then after that, there are lots of different forms of Pilates. So I practice something called Pilates, which makes your body strong from the core. Mm-hmm. So, you know, you have a flat tummy and your core body parts are always very, very toned and strong. Okay. So, and I think as, you know, a woman, as you grow up, it's very important for you to be strong for the future. Then, yeah, especially in this industry as well, you know, I need to be fit. So,
so how can we see Gadde Sindhura in future? Just as an actress or a kind of any other personality?
Gadde Sindhura, actually, named Repain Jasana Gur Nak Telidu. So I really don't know about the future. But I'd like to just make a mark as a brilliant actress. And like I said, I want to have a family one day, you know, be married, have four kids, big family and everything. So I'm just taking it as it comes. I'm loving the traveling that I'm doing at the moment. I'm loving the opportunities, the people that I'm meeting, the money that I'm making. So I think for now I'm good. I'm just happy right now.
As you said, you wanted to go a kind of family life also. You like to have. So, ellanti vallu kavali meeku? Who is your dream boy?
Okay. I just want somebody that, you know, he doesn't have to be overly rich. He doesn't have to be, you know, good looking. I want to be attracted to him. As long as I love him and he loves me, I think that's enough. Everything else falls into place.
So you like different kinds of seasons? Food?
Food, my favorite food would be Italian. I just love my carbs. You know, I love risottos. I love pizzas and pastas and just amazing salad and European food. I love European food.
So if I give you a credit card, okay, what would you like to do with that?
Ooh, how much money is there?
No, it's unlimited. You can.
Okay. Oh, right. Great. Then I would probably buy a yacht. Take 20 of my friends on it. Into the middle of the ocean somewhere, blue waters in the middle of the Pacific or Tahiti offshore somewhere, and just party over there and, you know, spend some time with family and friends, because that's one thing that I just wait for every day, you know, to see my friends, to see my family, and that's what I would do.
Okay, so how do you shop? I mean, do you shop a lot?
Yeah, of course I do. I shop.
What would you like to shop? Like,
Clothes, I love accessories, shoes, I have like so many shoes, electronics.
you like makeup a lot?
Oh yeah, of course.
So any like, you know, heavy makeups or a kind of simple makeup?
No, I like to keep it simple, quite natural. Even with accessories, you know, I like to keep it quite simple and quite elegant.
So you like branded accessories, or any kind of thing is fine with you?
I mean, whatever looks good. Whatever looks good, and whatever goes with my outfit and so on. I think makeup is a very important thing in terms of presentability. And, you know, just simplicity is the key. Just make sure you're simple and, you know, just cover your flaws and just be presentable. Yeah.
Okay. Do you like interior decoration? Are you decorative?
Oh yes. I shop in my house a lot. I love candles. Okay. That's one thing I love, candles and aromas in the house. I think you know, they just project positive energy in your house. So yeah,
cool. Well, so thank you very much for spending your time with us.
And